That was one hell of a warm up. I guess no one can really complain about being not warmed up. So we are going to go right into the roles. So Sanju will get 27. Mario will in the role. So he's going to be an A second and picking first. So, Mario banning the hard drop. Oh wait, that's Sanju banning the hard drop. Mario jumping the gun over there, trying to ban Nomad 1. So Sanju's ban is hard drop, hyper fantastic. I'm not sure, I don't think Mario can really. I mean, then again, it's just jumps. Anything, any ban is kind of, you know, good against Mario. So then, I guess, I think Mario would ban Nomad 1 as it did indicate earlier. He wanted to get rid of that. We go to Mario Hospital. Either expect the boss map or DP. He just picked what he can. This guy is so big to me. So someone give this man a big brain. He needs. So he totally skipped his ban, straight went to the pit. Mario, my man, you have to ban a map. Totally skipped the ban and went straight to picking. And he just said, now ban, skip that, no more. Which is fastest crash, so Nomad 3 and Hard Rock are the bans. I'm gonna assume. Perspective Mario will be Wagamama Viraha since he was, you know, ranting on and on about it. Nomad 1 starting off with, you know, the jump consistency, whatever the hell you want to call it. It is Nomad 1. Nomad 1 doing Nomad 1 things. We are into the first map of this match between Sanju and Mario. We are both players actually having the same accuracy as well. It's score, I think there was a spinner which you know some people post score on. But other than that, it's essentially the same score. Still both play for combo, but Mario has upped his back. And it's up to like, you know, how the players hold up on the harder sections. And it's still the easier ones that both, you know, been very comfortable. Sanju actually dropping there, that's going to give the lead to Mario. Sanju dropping it and Mario still continues to hold the full combo through the entire section, and that puts him comfortably in the lead with 140 points. We're in the last quarter of the map. Mario comfortably in the lead, so he's looking at SanjuBSK again, so this is probably going to be Mario's point comfortably. This one here, let's see, coming in for Mario, and he's going to be the point comfortably. Semester from Sanju is going to be low water mode. I'm not sure that's the right thing to pick, especially against Mario, to beast at burst and streams. Only act up for Mario or something, you know, Sanju follows up back after you become act up at the moment. Most players holding the message before the Mario has the accuracy advantage that's keeping him really comfortable. So, when you call it, actually not that comfortable to think about it. Backdrop is gonna hurt each player. They are pretty close. Sanju dropping at the time step, so that is obviously giving the point to Mario. He is going to go up 2 men in this match. Second straight FC coming in from Mario. So next will be Mario's pick. Interesting to see what he chooses. He is going for DP. We'll be right back. There should be another clause along on the skill board here. I think if there's going to be an ad battle in the end, then no question of who misses, or rather doesn't. Really awesome mark drop coming in from Sanju. The act is the only thing that's creating two players on both of them holding on to the full box. But I think that's a 1.5% accuracy lead for Mario as we enter the plate. Now for the max. Seems to summarize an A, it must be too many hundreds or 50s. His comp is actually lesser than that of Mario. He did slide a bit quite early on. And we go into the doubles section. Both players moving back so far. Only a slight loop for Sanju actually, as Mario's attack has no top. He's almost equal. Both players reaching the 1 million plus, and it will be Mario taking the 4-point double XC coming in, but Mario winning over with his better accuracy. Oh wait, I totally missed Sanju. Sanju literally missed the first 4 modes. I consider that an FC, whatever. If he didn't miss, that would have been an FC. So that is an FC in my book. I know a big brain logic, but yeah, all right. Sanju is going to be picking Nova for this. It's really uncomfortable. It's really interesting to see how Mario plays on this, especially since he is more comfortable with the higher BPMs. In the lower BPMs, it's kind of a hit or miss, honestly. Why does this song always show? Oh, this is not the right song. It's always Amor when I'm not Tago or Mea with him. Song is broken. One map the song doesn't really show up, the other map it's always the wrong song. Interesting. Well, it's tough again. Early on in the song, you did find the path of death. Then more drops on either side, Sanju with the higher accuracy as well, so that the snapping will turn out to lead a bit. And Mario has a good lead. Mario actually finds a mess there, so this is gonna give Sanju a chance to capitalize on that. Considering we are in the corner section, which is not, you know, that intensive as the rest of the map, this is gonna give him a nice chance to build up some good lead. Mario finding a mess again right before the break. Sanju holding that S rank still. Sun finally finding a bless, but it might be too late for Mario, as he has over a 200,000 lead at the moment. This is not gonna happen. And that is actually going to be a point for Sanju not to change lead probably for Mario, maybe giving some reversible hopes there. I know, maybe he has some TV hype, although how small it may be. Because this map is the real tiebreaker, as we all know. Mario going for hidden. This will be interesting actually. Sanju is quite comfortable on hidden. So is Mario, honestly. It's a battle of again, you know, same thing we have seen again and again. Question of who can hold combo more consistently with better act. Honestly, that's every map, but more so on this. Just hit sync user. Defense. Teddy just clicks in to fix it. Alright, there we go. This is going to be the hidden pick on Aksu Koyoto. this match point for Mario, so probably the last match once again. Soon gonna get started into the hidden pick. Very easy to misread on this one. SanjuBSK finding the first miss, and the miss again right after. Third miss coming in from SanjuBSK, and Mario misses as well. But that resets the combo, but the accuracy is now in favor of Mario at the moment, so that's keeping him delayed. SanjuBSK finding another miss, a lot of misses coming in, quick succession from SanjuBSK. Seems like SanjuBSK is really struggling on this one, missing every 100 or so combo again and again. It's not allowing him to build up any score at all, honestly. Mario has built up a significant combo lead over SanjuBSK at the moment. It's looking more and more like it can be Mario's point and the match. Find that early miss, Mario has muted that in the right side. Yeah, there we go, that is Mario's win, and he takes the match 4-1 comfortably. We need to have that Indian authentic stream quality. What's that without traffic and even pressure cookers and whatnot? And there we go, second one for good measure. Yeah, that is gonna be it. Mario taking the win for the 1, and this is gonna be it for this match. Thanks everyone for joining.